All right, good afternoon, 10th class. Is the MS Word file visible to everyone? Yes, please. And my voice is clearly audible? All right, how many of you are able to view this MS Word page very clearly? All right. This is a sample page which I have created for you people so that you know what to paste in MS Word, how to take the printout, what should be there when you take the printout. Okay, this is just a sample which I have taken, and I request everyone if they can on their videos so that I can have interaction with you. Those of you who can very easily and as a visible point on their video, it's very good. I want to have complete interaction with you all. Okay. Jo kar sakte hain on, wo kar le video apni on. Okay. This is the question which I was discussing with you day before yesterday. This is the notepad coding, and I have pasted the screenshot of notepad coding here in MS Word, because the entire formatting is to be done in MS Word. First of all, date, page number on the right, activity number. Bete, this is the sample. You will go as per the ordering of the question which is given to you. You will go as per the ordering of the questions in the IT file, the PDF which I have uploaded in the WhatsApp group. Okay. Now you can see date, page number, activity number. This is the title I have given. Don't give very short title. Don't give very long title. A medium size title is okay. Right? So this complete is the screenshot of the coding of the table. Suppose your coding is lengthy. It is spanning across two pages. Let it go. Let it go. Don't worry. You can take two screenshots. You can take two screenshots. You can take three screenshots. But please do not paste all the screenshots on one page only. It will be very, very cumbersome to read. It won't look nice. On one page, one screenshot. If your coding is spanning across multiple pages, let it go. Don't worry. Right? And screenshot size. Check the size of the screenshot. It is just above the border. This is just above the border. You will do which error? I know when you will do this sort of error. Yeah, this is wrong. This is completely wrong. I just show the printout to you. Kaise aayega aapka screen? Ye print preview dekho iska. See the print preview. See the size of the screenshot of the coding. This is totally wrong. Complete cross on the page. Whether the coding is correct, coding is 100% correct, but the screenshot formatting is not appropriate, I will straight away cancel the page. Are you getting my point, 10th class? You people are committing these mistakes in the previous files. This is the final term. Please be very, very alert. This time, don't do such mistakes. And do not paste two screenshots of the coding on one page. Next point, which I want to tell, no landscape printing, only portrait. Do not paste your screenshots in the landscape form. Complete project, even the front page, everything must be in the portrait form. Clear? So drag the screenshot up till the border se thoda sa upar. Page border se thoda sa upar. Page border will be on every page. Page border will be on every page. And see this, I have applied border around the image also. Border around the image. Ye screenshot hai na, ye image hi hogi ek tarah ki. Is pe click kiya. Aap upar jayenge format menu mein. I just show you removing this. Ye ra format menu. Is pe click karoge. Okay. And these borders will come. Apply a very simple and a soothing border. This is the most simple and soothing. Okay. Don't apply heavy, heavy borders. It looks very odd. Simple border is okay. Clear? And when you will paste the screenshot, it won't be movable. You have to make it movable. How to make it movable? Right click on it. There is one option, wrap text. Then inside the wrap text, behind text. And these small, small circles will appear on your screenshot. And you can drag the size by clicking on these circles accordingly. Clear? Then after the coding, immediately your browser view screenshot. अब ब्राउजर व्यू का स्क्रीनशॉट ये देखो, मैंने ब्राउजर व्यू भी ओपन किया होगा शायद. आई जस्ट टेल यू, जस्ट अ मिनट, लेट मी ओपन द कोडिंग इन द ब्राउजर व्यू. ओके, सपोज व्हेन यू फर्स्ट टाइम रन द ब्राउजर व्यू, योर कोड, योर आउटपुट वाज लाइक दिस. Do not take the printout, the screenshot in this view. It is looking very small. What you do, just increase the zoom level so that there is proper clarity of your browser view. Are you all getting my point? What I'm saying to you people? Is everybody here? Okay. So just increase the zoom level, but don't increase it so much. A medium size level is okay. And now take the prints. Now click on the print screen and now paste the screenshot over here. Again, the size is just above the border. Don't touch the border. Remain little bit up from the border. Okay. Page number two, where you have the browser view, don't put the date. Kyunki browser view to coding ke saath hi ho gaya na. Jis page pe aapki coding hai, wahan pe date mention kar di hai na aapne. It's okay. All the date must be on the coding's page. On the browser page, just put the page number and the title. Browser view of above HTML code in bracket write activity one. Bracket mein activity one isko point kar raha hai. Is activity go. Clear? Now, when you will take the printout, take on both the sides. On front page coding, on the back side of the page, browser view. If the coding is large, front page coding screenshot, on the reverse side coding screenshot. Then on the second page, second main sheet, you will take the browser view. Aage piche printing kar lena. Manmeet, what you are doing? आगे पीछे प्रिंटिंग कर लेना, ठीक है? Got it? Now I ask you people, any doubt, any queries? I hope I am able to clear my point to you people. Those of you who have any doubt on your video, and then ask your doubt. Doubt will be cleared only and only when video is on. Otherwise, I won't be clearing any doubt. Yes, Arpit, what is your doubt?
Sir, I am having doubt about the last IT report file activity. Sir, how should we add the background to the paragraph?
Background color property?
Yes, sir.
A background color property apply to the paragraph. It will appear only at the back end of the paragraph, not to the entire page.
Sir, should we use BG color now then?
Bete, no BG color. Background color, you are to apply the CSS property. Okay.
Okay.
Clear? Achha, ek aur baat. When you take the printout and you see that the coding, the browser view is having the dark background color, the visibility of text is not there, you change the background color. This you can do. Aapne browser view ka printout, browser view dekha, screenshot paste kiya. Background color itna dark hai ki text visible hi nahi ho raha. So please change the background color. Silver kar lo, pink kar lo, ya gray kar lo. Silver kar lo, cream, C-R-E-A-M. That is okay. Clear? Yes, Prabhgun, unmute yourself.
Good afternoon, sir.
Very good afternoon.
Sir, actually in the coding, you have given one that the BG color, background color of the web page is
pink and yellow. Pink and yellow. That is the printing mistake. Typing mistake. It is pink color.
In the other web page, you have given it that it should be cream, but the browser is not supporting the cream color.
You can change the color. Take some light color so that text in the coding is visible. If you will take the dark background color, text will not be visible at all.
Okay, sir. Thank you, sir.
Clear?
Yes.
Okay. So that was all for your project work. I hope I am able to clear the doubt of every child. Now, I would like to discuss the internet topic. Okay. Any doubt still left? I'll take in the last 5 minutes. Arman, lower down your hand. I'll be taking your doubt in the last 5 minutes, bete. All right. We were discussing about search engine yesterday, when the time expired. So is PPT visible to everyone? Yes, class. Is the PPT visible? All right. Today I'll be asking questions from you all. So everybody must be alert in the class. I will be taking the name of the child. The child will unmute and will answer the question. So search engine, I told you, it is a program or the software that searches its database for a particular information. You are searching any information on internet. You are typing the content. You are typing your required data, your required query on the Google search engine. Okay. So search engine is a software or a program that helps the user, that enables the user to search for any particular information on www. Okay. So these are the examples of search engine: Google, Yahoo, Bing, AltaVista, ask.com. Remember one thing: Google Chrome is a browser. Google is search engine. Google Chrome is an example of web browser. But Google is the example of search engine. Be very particular about this point, everybody. Now, working of search engine. How search engine works? Search engine working is dependent upon three elements: spider, search algorithm, and indexing software. I just changed the order over here, because the order will definitely matter over here. Search algorithm. Okay. Now I explain the role of every element. Then I will ask questions from you. Okay. Be attentive, all of you. The first element is spider. These are the different names you can give to the spider. Bot, agent, web crawler. Okay. These are the interchangeable names of the spider. When you enter your information which you want to search, the search engine working starts from the very first element, that is spider. What spider does? Spider will comb, will explore, will view, surf the entire internet for the documents and their relevant URLs. Jitne bhi documents hain, unke URLs, sari detail, spider ikatthi karni shuru kar dega. When the information is gathered, when the documents and their URLs are collected, okay, it passes away to the next element, indexing software. What indexing software does? The indexing software will extract the information from the given data by the spider and will create the database. Spider ne ya web crawler ne jo bhi internet ko crawl kiya, internet ko sara explore kiya, surf kiya, aur jo bhi URLs nikale, wo URLs bhej diye indexing software ko. Indexing software has taken that data, will make the indexing, will extract the information from the given data and prepare the database. Database refers to collection of logically related data. Then indexing software send that database to the third element, which is known as search algorithm. Now the role of search algorithm will be, it will use a particular method which is known as searching algorithm. The name of the method is searching algorithm. Using that method, from the database, the desired, the required information will be find out and will be sent to the user computer, user browser, client browser. And it will be displayed over there in the form of hyperlinks. Aap Google mein likhte ho, curriculum 2022-23. To us topic ke link mein jitne bhi URLs hote hain, jitni bhi websites hain, sabki list display ho jati hai aapke saamne. And you click on the relevant website link, you click on the desired hyperlink, and you access your information. Am I clear? The role of search engine, how search engine works. Am I clear to everyone? Yes, Arshin, what is your question? Unmute yourself.
Good afternoon, sir.
Good afternoon.
Sir, actually, I'm still not able to understand the meaning of the indexing software.
Wait, don't unmute. Arshin, are you here?
Yes, sir.
Okay. The thing is that maine aapko class ke sare forms de diye. Wo sare form pile up hain. They are upside down. They are not in proper order. You are having 70 students in the class and 70 forms I have given to you, but the forms are not in proper order. I just collect the form randomly and I give it to you. You have to arrange the form in proper order. You have to make the index. You have to arrange them in the serial order. And you make a database from them. Usi ka ek database banao. Wo database banake, properly arrange karke, properly index banake, you are sending to the third element. This is your role. Now the point is clear?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Unmute. All right. Next, I would like to discuss what are the tips when you are doing the searching on internet. Whenever we are searching for any information on the internet, we are to follow some tips, some guidelines, so that our searching gets successful. What are those tips? First, do not ask questions like you are asking question, when will be the board term two exams? Question mark. आपने क्वेश्चन पूछा गूगल में, when will be board term two exams? Question mark. What search engine will do? Search engine will treat every word of the question as independent word, as a separate word. Okay, that is not a feasible search. It is not recommended that you search the information by asking a question, asking your information in a question form. Then, second tip, be specific. Come to the point what you want to ask. Don't write big paragraphs on Google box. Okay? Use wildcards for pattern matching. Wildcard means, suppose I give one example to you. I want to display, I want to see the list of all the words which are starting with the SM. So what I do, I write SM star. Star means any number of characters. जिसे आप asterisk कहते हो. Asterisk means any number of character, but starting should be SM. तो इसमें कौन कौन से वर्ड आ जाएंगे? Smile, smooth, smash, okay, Smith, right? सारे वर्ड शुरू SM से हो रहे हैं, अगले जितने मर्जी करेक्टर हो. यहां पे तीन करेक्टर हैं, यहां पे चार करेक्टर हैं, यहां पे तीन करेक्टर हैं, जितने मर्जी करेक्टर उसके आगे हो, शुरू वो SM से होना चाहिए, राइट? सो यू प्रेफर टू यूज वाइल्ड कार्ड्स बिकॉज वाइल्ड कार्ड्स आर नोन फॉर पैटर्न मैच. देन व्हेन यू आर सर्चिंग फॉर एनी इंफॉर्मेशन, enclose your information, enclose your text in double quotes. जैसे आप लिख रहे हो board syllabus term 2, इसको double quotes में enclose करो ऐसे. Now search engine will treat this text as a complete phrase, not as individual words. If you were putting question mark, your text was treated as individual word. But now, as you have enclosed your text in the double quotes, your text is treated as complete phrase. Okay? Then, if you want to exclude any item from your search, put that item along with the minus sign. जैसे मान लीजिए आप pickles के बारे में सर्च कर रहे हो, Indian pickles, अचार, and you want to exclude the green chili pickle. Leaving the green chili pickle, you want to have information on every pickle. So what you do, you write pickles, minus green chili. अब minus green chili मतलब आपकी searching में green chili include ना हो, वो exclude हो जाए. Okay? But when you put the plus sign, that particular item will be part of your search. कि मुझे पिकल्स के बारे में सर्च तो करना है पर ग्रीन चिली भी होना चाहिए. यू वॉन्ट टू इंक्लूड इन योर सर्च, देन पुट द प्लस साइन. ओके, व्हेन यू आर टाइपिंग योर टेक्स्ट इन लोअर केस, मैंने लिखा पिकल्स, लोअर केस में तो केस सेंसिटिव नहीं है वो. लोअर केस वर्ड्स आर नॉट केस सेंसिटिव. यू एंटर इन द लोअर केस, आगे वो जैसे मर्जी उसकी सर्चिंग करे. लोअर केस लेटर्स आर नॉट ट्रीटेड एज केस सेंसिटिव. बट इफ पर्टिकुलरली यू आर एंटरिंग इन अपर केस, पी आई सी आपने कैपिटल में लिखा, नाउ दिस इज अपर केस. अपर केस लेटर्स आर ट्रीटेड एज केस सेंसिटिव, लोअर केस अल्फाबेट्स आर नॉट ट्रीटेड एज केस सेंसिटिव. एम आई क्लियर विद द टिप्स फॉर सर्च इंजन? ऑल राइट, नेक्स्ट इज दीज आर सम ऑफ द एग्जाम्पल्स ऑफ द वेबसाइट्स वेयर यू कैन फाइंड पीपल ऑन इंटरनेट. यू आर एक्सेसिंग इंटरनेट, यू आर हैविंग प्रोफाइल्स ऑन एवरी सोशल मीडिया, सो यू कैन सर्च फॉर एनी पर्सन ऑन इंटरनेट. These are some of the websites that will help you to search for people around the world. Okay? And you can enter these websites in the URL box of the searching box. Where you enter the URL for the website, there you can enter it. Okay? Like people.com, pipl.com, 123people.com, then you have whitepages.com, peoplefinders.com. Got it? So this was about the search engine topic. I like to open another PPT in front of you. Is this PPT visible to everyone? The second PPT is visible? Okay. So now our next topic is email. Already you people are very much familiar with this term, but still we are to do in detail. Before I start, I want to know your views about email. What you know about email? I'll be taking the name of the child. That child unmute himself or herself. Let me, that will also count your attendance in the class. Yes, Sahajpreet, unmute yourself. Sahaj Preet, roll number 42, 10th A, unmute yourself.
Good morning, sir.
This is good afternoon, my dear child. Good afternoon. Yeah, you tell me what are your views about email. Don't read from the PPT. Tell me your views. PPT chhod do, PPT se mat padho. Agar aap se koi puchhe email kya hai, to aap usko kaise samjhaoge?
Email wo hoti hai like... सर हम मतलब ईमेल में हम मैसेज किसी को भेज सकते हैं या उसे मतलब रिसीव कर सकते हैं मैसेज.
ओके ओके, अनम्यूट योरसेल्फ. नेक्स्ट आई वुड लाइक टू अनम्यूट सृष्टि. अनम्यूट योरसेल्फ सृष्टि, 44 रोल नंबर 10th डी क्लास, अनम्यूट योरसेल्फ. The child is not attending attending the class, just the name is visible. All right. Saharsh of 10th A, unmute yourself. Saharsh of 10th A, 39 roll number, unmute yourself. Not attending the lecture, just name is visible. Dhavnesh, please mark Saharsh absent today. He is not here in the class. Prabhjot Kaur of 10th D, unmute yourself. 33 roll number, Prabhjot Kaur, unmute yourself. Not attending the class, just name is visible. Princy, unmute yourself.
Good afternoon, sir.
Very good afternoon. What are your views about email?
Sir, email is like a letter that we can send online to our colleagues, friends, yeah, or relatives.
Yeah. Online letter, good word. Online letter. All right. So email means electronic message that we can send to each other, provided we are having proper email address of the recipient. Unless and until we are having the email address, we are not able to send email to our friend, to our relative, or our colleague. Okay, right? So email is an electronic way via which you can send messages between each other, among each other. Okay. And the most important condition for email is, one, you need to have internet connection. Second, you need to have an email address, right? Now, I have a question over here. Is it compulsory for both sender and receiver to be online while exchanging email? Aapne kisi ko email bhejni hai. Kya receiver ko online hona zaruri hai? Is it compulsory for the recipient to be online at that time? Yes, Chand, unmute yourself.
Sir, no, like it's not important. The other person should be online.
Very good.
We can check, like other person can check it later.
Very right. Excellent response. And I'm very happy Chand has given response in the class. Too nice, too good, too appreciable. Okay. So these are some of the popular email websites: yahoomail.com, redifmail.com, hotmail.com, gmail.com. Okay. So these are the popular websites where you can create your account and you can send emails to your friends, relatives, to your colleagues. Okay. Now, these are the folders which you normally view when you open the email. Okay. Aap jab bhi email ki website open karte ho, you enter your ID and password and you get in touch with the first window and all these folders are there. These are the common folders. Inbox. Inbox means the folder where all the incoming emails will be residing, will be stored. Jo bhi aapko email receive hui hai, jo bhi email aayi hai, wo aapke inbox mein store ho jayegi. Acha, one question I have. Inbox ka folder ek aur jagah bhi hota. There is one more device in which you can check your email and you can check the inbox folder. Your smartphone. In your smartphone, normally Gmail app to har ek mein hoti hai. That is already preloaded. If you open the Gmail app, you always see the inbox folder there also. Okay, right? Sent mail. Sent mail folder will contain all the emails, all the messages which you have sent. Which you have sent. Right? Draft. Draft means the mail which you have typed, but you have not sent it to the receiver. The mail that you have typed, but you have not sent it to the receiver. Right? Clear to all? Then trash. Trash means your recycle bin. which contain all the deleted message. Whenever you delete the email, it goes in the trash folder. Like when you clean files from desktop, you remove the files from desktop, they enter your recycle bin. Can you restore from recycle bin? Yes, but obvious. But once you delete from recycle bin, it cannot be restored. Clear to everyone? All right.